According to a teen survey by the National Institutes of Health, 37% of students are vaping before they graduate from high school. But new technology is helping schools fight the problem. This week in Stafford County, Virginia, they secured two vape detectors in a bathroom and locker room. And when vaping is detected, an alert is sent to school administrators so they can confront the student.
Typically, we will find an 85% to 90% reduction on vaping on campus.
Already, demand for the vape detectors is on the rise, and while many school districts say they are seeing results, the challenge now is keeping up with all the alerts.